June 1969, Baron Wallman, chief photographer of Rolling Stone magazine, went down to the Memphis Country Blues Festival in Overton Park and shot this evocative portrait of Mississippi Fred McDowell. McDowell was a laid-back and sometimes lazy musician, but to many musicians in Mississippi, he was a real master on slide guitar. He taught the young Bunny Raitt how to play slide and received musicians in his house to show them how he played. This portrait shows how McDowell approached his concerts. Dressed up as an old Mississippi gentleman, stiff white shirt, old-fashioned black bow, and a big cigar celebrating the show. Baron Wallman caught the man in style. The other side of McDowell was the struggle for success. Fred worked as a gas pump assistant during the week, but it all changed in 1971 when the Rolling Stones covered his song You Gotta Move on the Sticky Fingers album. Unfortunately, Fred McDowell died a few months after the release of this successful album. As the first chief photographer of Rolling Stone magazine, Baron Wallman is one of the chroniclers of the blues and rock and roll age until 1976, when he decided to quit the music scene because record companies limited the possibilities to work with the artists. The intimacy of this portrait proves how important the relationship between artist and photographer is.